Bueno, muy bonito aquí. Este es el festival anual que termina ya las cosechas pronto y aquí la comunidad se reúne para con todas sus culturas, sus artes, los puestos aquí para la comunidad. Algo muy bonito que ha ocurrido aquí por muchos años en la comunidad de Greenville.
Mi nombre es Jesús Olvera García y soy el alcalde de la ciudad de Greenfield. Y pues estamos aquí reuniéndonos con la familia, amigos, a celebrar un año más de cosecha. Para agradecer a toda la gente trabajadora de los campos y prepararnos para el siguiente, otro año que viene. Jesús Olvera García y soy el alcalde de la ciudad de Greenfield. Y pues estamos aquí reuniéndonos con la familia, amigos, a celebrar un año más de cosecha. Para agradecer a toda la gente trabajadora de los campos y prepararnos para un siguiente, otro año que viene.
Morning, my name is Jesús Olvera García. I'm the mayor for the city of Greenfield and work here in the city of Greenfield to celebrate another year of harvest. Together with families and friends.
My name is Lance Walker. I'm born and raised here in Greenfield. I'm a city council member, and this is just a blessed occasion. You know, family and friends and everybody get together for this harvest festival, and First Nights of Monterey does an excellent job putting it on, and just very happy to be a part of this, and it's going to be a wonderful day.
Well, thank you everybody for being here, for joining us. This is one of the harvest festivals here in Greenfield. It's something that always brings the community together to celebrate the end of the season here, the agricultural season here in the heart of the valley. As you can see, a lot of arts, crafts, culture here being displayed. There'll be music, there'll be a lot of community coming together. The children, certainly very gratifying to see the children participating in this cultural affairs here for the community of Greenfield.
So this is the beautiful Harvest Festival in the beautiful city of Greenfield, known as the Heart of the Valley. And my name is Yaneli Martinez, and I am a councilwoman to this beautiful city. And the Harvest Festival is just a beautiful tradition that has been happening for past several years. And it's amazing because we get people from not just Greenfield, we get people from our sister cities coming out. It's a family fun event. We have fun, we eat together, we get resources. So it's just a beautiful opportunity, and I hope that, you know, it could continue in the future. We need more funding, we need lots of support, and anybody that takes a look around, it's just a fun family event.
Tenemos nuestras prácticas aquí en el Centro de Arte de aquí de Greenfield, California. Practicamos miércoles, lunes y miércoles de 6:30 a 8:30 de la noche.
¿Es abierto por lo que quieran participar?
Están abiertos para los que quieran venir y conocer un poquito de nosotros. Son bienvenidos todas las personas que gusten. Estamos para enseñarles la cultura, enseñarles los bailes, enseñarles las danzas.
Magnífico. Muchísimas gracias de parte de mi hermano. Sonríe, por favor.
Family event, and it's beautiful weather. It's our Harvest Festival, and we're very, very glad to be here.
Carlos Vega, Greenfield, an engineer with Greenfield Fire Department, and we work well with First Night Monterey. Gets the community together, and everybody comes out. We get to interact with the community in a better way, one-on-one. We usually try to go out in schools, but this is kind of nice because it really brings everybody out, and they get to see us, we get to interact with them, speak to kids about fire safety, and also to speak to them, and you hand out some stickers.
Okay, my name is Officer Michael Rigby from the Highway Patrol Office in King City. I am the Public Information Officer. And Highway Patrol is part of our process of connecting with local communities. We attend events like the Harvest Festival in Greenfield, as well as other events in the area, just to promote positive communities and good relationships with the community and law enforcement in general. And it's a great time. It's usually it's a beautiful day, and I enjoy doing it. My partners enjoy doing it, and the people who attend these events really seem to like us being here. And it's just overall, it's a great day.
Well, who are you, Olga?
I'm Cardinal College.
So what do you do?
I work for the admissions office.
Fantastic. What brings you down here today?
Harvest Festival.
And do you think of SMU students in?
Hopefully we will.
Do we get enough representation from down the valley and come down?
Yes, we do.
But Dean, what kind of projects would interest kids from Greenfield?
I'm fairly new to the area, so it's great to be out here and just kind of see the community. It's like you said, I think the representation for folks that are interested in higher education is not really abundant in South County, and so that's why we're here. We're in King City Education Center in King City. We're building the new Soledad campus. We're here in the Greenfield Harvest Festival to market, to recruit, to get the word out. And we're hoping that folks are gonna start to realize that we're the best option for them in higher education. Also, as we start partnering with Cal State Monterey Bay and some of the other universities, San Luis Obispo, Kent Poly, and then offer classes that are really relevant to the community and what the community wants.
So these kind of events help you get your target population?
They do. They're the perfect target population. They're folks that are really, have a lot of kids that are eventually going to graduate, their parents that are wanting to come back and relearn. And so this is the perfect opportunity for us to really get out and support.
Who are you guys and tell us about it?
Hi, my name is Linda and this is Megan. We're from Low Switches and Computers. And this is really the third time we're here at the Harvest Festival. It's really fun. It's a good way for us to do some community outreach and let people know about our nonprofit. Population of Monterey County, and we provide tech support, and we have volunteers learn and grow in the field of information technology.
Fantastic. Well, thank you so much for what you do.
Thank you.
Provide services for seniors and information regarding Medicare, CalFresh, anything that we can assist without immigration or legal services, but everything else is free.
A lot of potential clients.
I help seniors find the right kind of transportation service that would best suit them, whether it's a person with disabilities or just a person trying to find a ride to their next doctor's appointment. So I can assist them in applying and becoming members of any service within our Monterey County.
Who are you?
Hi, my name is Noemi and I represent the Mew Memorial Hospital, the Mew Memorial Clinic here in Greenfield. We're here at the Greenfield Harvest Festival. We're making promotions to show everyone what about our clinic expansions we're doing here in Greenfield. There's a lot of food going on here. There's a lot of other people promoting their companies. There's a lot of entertainment. So, very good. It is a
information about the services that we have at the food bank. We also have our family market programs. We're all the way in South County, North County, and the peninsula. So we're here today.
Hearts at Mew Memorial Hospital. We are a heart support group who works with people who've had heart conditions, heart attacks, caregivers. We support their well-being and we try to give them ideas on how to eat healthy, work with their heart condition, work with the heart givers, that people who work with them and take care of them. And we'd love to have them come down and visit us. We meet on the third Tuesday of every month at 6 p.m. there at the hospital.
Very good. And First Night helped you find, the Harvest Festival helped you find people.
You know, I really find the Harvest Festival to be really festive. There's a lot of people here. It's just a lot of fun, a lot of information, and I love the parade. It's really nice.
Monterey?
Yes, we do.
What's the name of your group?
Azahar Flamenco de Monterrey.
Tengo un grupo de danza azteca aquí en Greenfield. Estamos participando en el Harvest Festival que se hace cada año aquí en la ciudad de Greenfield, California.
We are Ruta Real. We're here from Greenfield, California. This right here is Sal.
My name is Salvador. I'm the lead guitar. Guitars for Ruta Real. We're here from Greenfield, California, like David said. We've been this group for about a year. We only play for fun and we enjoy music.
Yeah, well, we want to thank First Night of Monterey for giving us the opportunity to participate in this event. Thank you.
Appreciate your time, and I do want to add something to mind. I would like to add, you can look for us on Facebook. We just, about a week ago, our video came out. So our music video came out, it's called Estoy Aquí. And for the first time, it took us a while, but we finally did it. We really appreciate it. If you guys like, share, remember, Ruta Real, Estoy Aquí.
President, Paul Ryan, equipment manager, one of the coaches out here in Greenfield.
Andrea Perez, fundraising chair, and Josie Magana, treasurer.
And I'm Angela Martinez Antolan, vice president for the Greenfield Bears football and cheer program. And we are trying to get this program off the ground with the Monterey Bay Youth Football League. So hopefully by December we'll know if we've gotten in. We're trying to bring both football and cheer for our youth back to Greenfield. We have not had a program since 2012, so I'm really hoping to see it come back. And thank you to First Night Monterey for hosting this Harvest Festival and allowing us to have a booth so we could get the word out and we can have more people interested.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yo no tengo la culpita, ni tampoco la culpona.
Estar en el Festival de la Cosecha aquí. Muchas gracias por habernos invitado. Queremos dar las gracias a First Night Monterrey por la invitación, y ya saben, mi gente, que estamos haciendo muy contentos de verdad por estar en este festival. Nos los pasamos muy bien. Muchas gracias a toda la gente que nos siguió muy contentos, que se divirtieron con nosotros. Nuevamente saludazos de parte del grupo Nuevo Miso. Thank you.
see. When I find it, I'm gonna grasp it tightly. Living with my band is the dream. Can you not see it? Yeah.
Concilio a todos los empleados de la ciudad, también a Salinas Valley Recycles, al Concilio del Arte del Condado de Monterrey, el Club Rotario de Greenfield, también le damos las gracias a First Nine Monterrey, el Periódico del Sur del Condado, First Five del Condado de Monterrey, Pebble Beach Company and Foundation, TNT, también les damos las gracias, a Hardy Foundation.
Sí, sí, sí. Yeah. gratitude to First Night. They've been coming here. They planted the seed and the idea, so to speak. And this is what we're harvesting now from that idea of getting the community together to celebrate the uniqueness of Greenfield, of the valley, which is our harvest, which is our crops, but also the people, the community. And through the arts, the culture, we have done something that's very beautiful. And certainly we want to thank First Night for coming down here, recognizing that we're one county, but we have all something to contribute and to be proud of. So thank you.